Hello everyone, today we have a new exercise and now we study about addition. Okay, look at on the whiteboard. Okay, 5,843 plus 3,767. Okay, first we need to arrange the digit properly and then we add from up to down and right to left. Okay. When we add 3 and 7, we get 10. And we write a 0 under 7 and carry the 1 about 4. Next, when we add 1 and 4 and 6, we get 11. We write 1 under 6 and carry the 1 about 8. Okay. Then when we add 1 and 8 and 7, we get 16. Okay, 16. And we write 6 under 7 and carry the 1 about 5. Okay, lastly, when we add 1 and 5 and 6, we get 12. Okay, we get 12. And we write, okay, we get 12. Okay, 12. Okay, so the answer is 12,610. Okay. Okay, next exercise. 7,884 plus 2,246. Okay. First, when we add 4 and 6, we get 10, and we write 0 under 6 and carry the 1 about 8. Okay, then when we add 1 and 8 and 4, we get 13. Okay, 13. And we write 3 under 4 and carry the 1 about 8. Okay. Okay. Then when we add 1 and 8 and 2, we get 11. Okay, 11. So we write 1 and carry the 1 about 7. Lastly, when we add 1 and 7 and 2, we get 10. Okay, we get 10. So the answer is 10,130. Okay. So next exercise, it is your homework, and you can do it by yourself. Okay. If you don't understand about this exercise, you can ask me also. When I have free time, I will explain you, or I can make a video, some video for you, okay, about this exercise. Okay, okay, homework. Homework. Okay, homework for this exercise. Okay, okay. Thank you so much for watching my video also. Okay, goodbye.